Hello everyone. So far I have explained the quad scope, some of the samples I have explained how to write. I have explained about the feldspar group and I have explained about the oxide group. And further, which are the groups? There are, see, mica group is there, sulfate group is there. In the mica group, we might be asked about write a note on biotite mica. How you have to write in the simple thing? Biotite mica. The biotite mica is a naturally occurring inorganic substance, will belong to mica group. It is been used in the electrical industry. The chemical composition of mica is potassium, magnesium, iron, aluminium, silicate, hydroxide. It is the flaky in form. The color of the mica is black in color. When it has been rubbed with the steel plate or the porcelain plate, it exhibits white in color. Similarly, the luster is vitreous in luster. It is having the perfect cleavage and the hardness is very low, that is 2 to 3. It can be easily scratched by the fingernail. The specific gravity of the mica is 2.5. So it is, the occurrence of this mica is, it can be occurred in igneous and metamorphic rocks. It is also a rock forming mineral. So this is named as biotite mica. Whatever the explanation I am giving the explanation with respect to the physical properties. Next, we may ask the question from the sulfate group, write a note on gypsum. See, gypsum is a naturally occurring inorganic substance which belongs to sulfate group. The color of the gypsum is yellow or white in color. When it has been rubbed with this porcelain plate or the steel plate, the color is white in color. The cleavage is perfect. The fracture is uneven. The hardness of the gypsum is 1.5. It can easily scratch it by the finger. The chemical composition of the mica, that is gypsum, is calcium sulfate, CaSO4NH2O, that is hydroxide. And it is the used in the oxidation, it is been used in the cement and metallurgy. So the 3% of the gypsum will be used in the cement. Okay, this is how you have to write. Say for example, next you may ask the question from the carbonate group. Write a note on the calcite. Okay, calcite. The calcite is a naturally occurring inorganic substance which belongs to carbonate group. The color of the calcite is white in color. When it has been rubbed with the porcelain plate, it exhibits white in color. It is having the perfect cleavage. The hardness of the carbonate group, that is calcite, is 3, because it can be easily scratched by the fingernail, and the specific gravity of the calcite is 3. And also it exhibits uneven in fracture. It occurs in hydrothermal deposit. It is also a rock forming mineral. The calcite, it is mainly used in cements. See, totally whatever I am explaining so far for you, all I am explaining with respect to the physical property. So once again I am telling you, you have to note all the 7 groups. You have to list it out in each group whatever the minerals belongs. In that particular, whichever the minerals belongs, you have to write it in the script way, whatever the tables which I have been made. Okay, this is how you have to write the definition and the description of a mineral. In the examination point of view, there would be, in out of 35 minerals, definitely there would be 3 or 4 minerals. He may ask, write a note on quartz, amatite, calcite or bauxite. He may ask, write a note on feldspar, chalcedony, amethyst or bauxite. Question you might be asked. So you have to get prepared all these 35 minerals based on the physical property, and also you have to write the chemical composition. That will complete the question question whatever you have been ready with respect to the physical property. Okay, thank you.